It's important that your business documents are secure, available from any device, and can be easily shared between employees and customers. You can accomplish this with OneDrive and SharePoint, both of which are part of your Microsoft 365 subscription. Let's take a look at each and when to use them at your company. Use OneDrive to store your individual or personal files. You're the only one who can see and edit these files, unless you choose to share them with others. It's tightly integrated with apps like Word, Excel, and PowerPoint, so it's a convenient place to store and access your documents. On the other hand, use SharePoint when you have a team of people working on files together. Unlike OneDrive, everyone with access to the SharePoint site can see each other's work. With SharePoint, you can work on your documents from the SharePoint site or from Teams files, since they point to the same location. In addition, you can create libraries, pages, workflows, and change the permissions for your documents. Since SharePoint is more of a content management system, it's ideal for team or project collaboration. Let's look at examples of each. Use OneDrive to create private or sensitive information, such as confidential business plans, financial records, or performance reviews. Use SharePoint to create collaborative documents, such as company policies, project schedules, and training materials that everyone can work on together. Whether you're using OneDrive or SharePoint, your team can work on business documents while securely managing them in the cloud.